fundamentally, it's not about winning. It's about improving. And that's what I mean by performance. So for me, again, it's the 1%. If I can improve myself a little bit, if I can help improving other people or teams or businesses, it's about increasing your performance. It's not about being the best. So again, it's continuous learning. And you know this better than anyone. How do you keep learning? How do you keep improving? Because that will have a knock-on effect for your performance.